Iron Red. Festung des Hauses Forrester.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Garrett!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
Two White Hill soldiers?
And a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable. Unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg.
Your justice was swift.
Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the Whitehills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you.
They attacked me. I had no choice but to defend myself.
Of course. And we can't let the Whitehills just walk all over us. These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Oh nein. Ich werde da wohl nicht. Verdammt, ich tu's doch. Lecker.
These are dark days, I fear. To lose the lord of the house and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Well, what do we do now?
The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now. Although he is young, and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He was as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
That's not how it happened. Roderick had already fallen.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg. Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Und damit sind wir zurück in einer neuen Folge von Game of Thrones. Und ja, Ereignisse waren ja echt heftig in der letzten Episode, hätte ich gar nicht so gedacht, dass das schon gleich so krass abgeht. Aber ich freue mich, dass ihr wieder eingeschaltet habt und zusammen werden wir jetzt mit Garrett erstmal schauen, was in der Festung hier alles so losgeht und was jetzt alles mit, ja, mit den Forresters passiert. Zum Beispiel, mich wundert ja auch der junge Lord. Mal gucken, wie jung der ist. Aber ich muss gestehen, auch für mich ist es ein bisschen schwer.
An iron wood shield.
The strongest wood in the known world.
Für mich ist es auch ein bisschen schwer, die Leute hier zu verstehen, weil die sprechen wirklich sehr akzentlastisch, ihr Englisch. Und, naja. Mal gucken, was haben wir hier.
The Ironwood Grove.
Ah, okay. Ja, auch für mich ist es wirklich schwer, die zu verstehen. Vor allen Dingen, die Wörter werden auch ganz anders gesprochen. Selbst mit Untertitel fällt es mir schon wirklich schwer. Der Stuhl des Lords. Mal schauen. Okay, war nicht sehr informativ. Tja. Also was ist jetzt los? Die wollten heiraten. Entweder die Forresters oder die Forresters waren es eingeladen. Und die Fries, ja, waren auch da. Und das war eine Falle. Naja. Intrigen über Intrigen. Aber ich habe mich schon mal ein bisschen erkundigt. Es soll ja wirklich sehr intrigenlastig sein, die Serie. Mal schauen, was es da noch so alles gibt. Ah, ein Familienporträt. Asher. Okay. Kenne ich noch nicht.
Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately.
Okay, er wurde ins Exil geschickt. Talia und Ethan.
Talia und Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now.
Okay, ein sehr, ich würde mal sagen, so sieht aus wie ein Teenager. Ist jetzt auf jeden Fall ein Lord. Das kann ja mal böse enden. Was haben wir hier? Myra.
Myra. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
Lord Forrester.
Lady Forrester.
Lady Forrester.
She's always been kind to me. Treated me like I was a Forrester myself.
Wie wär's erklären hier?
Ryan.
Ryan.
Never easy being the fourth born son.
Ah, hier, Roderick.
Roderick. He was our best warrior by far.
Tja, sie haben ihn schön in die Wade gestochen.
Lord Forrester, it was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good.
Tja.
I may be mistaken.
Die haben sind echt able to put weight on viel, der hat viel, der Lord hat auf jeden Fall 4 Kinder. Und wir scheinen ein entfernter Verwandter oder ein Neffe zu sein. Was haben wir denn hier? Medizinisches Zeug. Oh, Verband kann man immer gebrauchen. Sieht ja sehr sauber aus. Nehmen wir trotzdem mit. So, was haben wir hier noch? Herbs. Kräuter. Falls ihr Resident Evil spielt, wisst ihr, was das ist. Ne? Grüne Kräuter heilen alles. Kann man immer gut gebrauchen.
This might help.
Siehst du? Garrett sieht das auch so. Was haben wir hier? Ein Eimer. Okay, mal gucken. Lecker. So, wenn ihr euch fragt, warum der die... Moment.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
Warum ihr euch jetzt fragt, warum der, ja, Meister... Seht ihr? Selbst das ist angeschrieben. Der Meister...
You see there?
Den, die Maden ins Bein ge... die Maden ins Bein gesteckt hat. Ganz einfach. Maden zerfressen oder essen sterbendes Gewebe. Das hilft beim Heilungsprozess. Klingt komisch, ist aber so. Nein!
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Okay.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... I'm so sorry.
Nato.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know. Whatever you can recall.
He saved my life, my lady.
Yet not Roderick's.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion, but if you can remember anything...
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed, if you can remember?
He said he loved you.
That's very kind of you to say. You have the Forester's sword?
Ethan should have it, now that he is Lord.
Lord Forester asked me to return it to the house. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response! It's too dangerous, especially now. Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family! I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard!
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forester land.
They attacked me.
And they'll say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton. It's an argument you cannot win. We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart. And look where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this will accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I'd have done the same, as any man would.
It wasn't murder. It was justice.
Not in their eyes. It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take. Which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan, The boy has suffered enough.
But where would I go?
The one place beyond the reach of even House Bolton.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong!
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it, that'll...
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food. But we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Oh Mann, das ist ja echt heftig, Mann. Jetzt schicken sie uns weg.
Word up to me. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I would. And God's willing, someday I will. But for now, I have House Forester to consider first. Lord Forester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
He promoted me. Met the twins. We were to ride in the van to Casterly Rock, and I at Roderick's side, but...
It was well-deserved, Garrett. You worked hard and served your lord with honor.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What?
Lord Forester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
Where is the North Grove?
That I cannot say. Not yet, at least. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett. I need to know the truth.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the Wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the Wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll make you proud.
You already have.
Wir werden alles geben. Und hoffentlich wird, ja, dem Lord nichts passieren. Danke dir.
Be safe.
Oh Mann. Na, da wird ja noch einiges auf uns zukommen. Hoffentlich wird es den Hause Forrester besser gehen jetzt.